Hi, welcome to step 1 of creating your own video channel tutorial from MiracleTutorials.com. You best open a new window and go back to the video tutorial text version, and there we scroll down until we come to one of those Dreamhost links, which is actually an affiliate link. So that I can a small part of the profit when you sign up with them. So that will pay me for my video tutorial, or at least I hope it will. Okay. Now here below we can see the package that we are interested in. This is an excellent package to work with. You get a whopping 500 gigabytes disk storage, which is quite a lot. Then 5 terabytes monthly bandwidth, that equals to about 100 videos of 10 megabytes, and then 5,000 to 20,000 visitors can visit your website without exceeding the monthly bandwidth. If you go over that, you might have to pay a little bit extra. Okay, so now to sign up, then you see that it's $5.95. It's a bit more than that unless you take the a plan for 5 years. Okay, let's sign up, and this is the sign up page. First you have to select what plan you're going to take, and here you select host a domain, because that's where you're interested in and you want to do that with free registration of your domain. And here you have the plan, or the several plans that are possible. There's a monthly plan where you pay a setup fee of $50, and then you start to pay for the first month, so that's about $60. And then you have the yearly plan, that's cheaper on average because you don't pay a setup fee, and it's about $10 a month. So that's what you normally would go for. But if you want to test the server, then you click on the monthly one. We scroll now down to the other options. Would you like a private server? I don't think so, because it is a virtual private server, and that's not as good as a dedicated one. Dedicated servers are much more expensive, but I would in this situation, I would first go for shared hosting. That's the cheapest option, and it's very easy to maintain. You have no problems with it. And I would simply leave that option unticked. Okay, further up. Do I need a unique IP address? Well, in some situations that could be interesting. For instance, if you want to set up a merchant account, you want to sell products or whatever, and you want to work with authorize.net or any of those services, then you will need to have your own IP address. Okay, if you want premium phone support, you can do that if you want. VPN access to encrypt the data between your computer and your servers. In their servers, then the SSL certificate is for a shopping cart. I would leave that now for what it is. You can always change it later on. And further up, you have the free Google apps. If you're interested in calendars and docs and so on, then you leave that ticked on. And here we get to the configuration of your first domain. I would take this option, that's default, is ticked on already. Register you a new domain. And below that, here in this field, you fill in the domain name. But first you have to find out if the domain you want to use is freely available. And for that we have to go to use another service. You best open a new tab for that, or a new window, and then usually I go to oneinone.com, or you can go to GoDaddy as well if you want, doesn't matter, but in this case I'm going to go to oneinone. And then you have to click on domains once you're there. And then we get to the page where you can sort out, or at least find out which domains are free. And let's try in this for the first test as Atmosphere Videos. Oops, little typo. And then select the com and click check. And I'm afraid this domain is already taken. It's my own domain. I just did a test, of course. Below that you have other alternative suggestions. You can use Net.org or Info. Net is meant for networks. In any case, I would go for com because com is the most used domain name and the most sought after. So let's try to find another domain name and see what that does. So we go back to the previous page, and there we type in another domain name. In this case, I'm going to type myatmosphere.videos.com, and then we click on check. And hooray, this one is available. Now the only thing you need to do is copy this domain name. Click on copy or Control C, that's another option. And then we go back to our Dreamhost signup page, and there we paste our new domain name into the field of pick first domain to host. Okay, so now you have to create a username for yourself. You can type in whatever you want. I will type here somebody. Small typo again. Okay. Then we scroll down, and here you fill in your current email address. So you may have to make sure that that is an email address that exists, so that they can warn you if there are problems. There's nothing so important as passwords. They are actually the lock on your backdoor. So you have to make sure that your password is as safe as possible. And I have the right tool for you, and it is a utility from Rabo Design at rabo.com. The URL is also to be found on miracletutorials.com in the utilities, the free utilities category. You see the URL here. Okay, I have to select here utilities, and there it is. You click on that image. And then we get the password generator. There you see that the length should be at least 8 characters. So I'm going to leave it 8 characters for the time being. We click on generate, and then you get your case sensitive password. Now the only thing you need to do here is copy this, and then we need to go back to the Dreamhost signup page. There we paste or Control V this into the field, and we have to retype it as well. So again, you also need to write this down somewhere. The best is to use a notebook, a little notebook, and write it in there. It's not a good idea to put it in a file on your computer, because if your hard drive goes bad, then you don't find your password anymore, and on the other hand, someone might, for instance, steal your computer, and then they have access to your password, and you don't want to have that. So okay, let's go back, and now here we're back on the signup page, and here's a security question: in what city you were born, and then below that you have the billing address with the first name, last name, etc. You can fill it in yourself. It's quite self-explanatory. And below that you get the question, how did you first hear about us? In this situation, you might want to humor me and type in Miracle Tutorials. Or you can leave it blank, leave that up to you. Below that you have the promotional code to redeem. On Miracle Tutorials, there is, if you join up with the newsletter, then you can have several options of choosing a promotional code that you can use. And I will show you where you can find it on miracletutorials.com. You click on Join Up at the top navigation bar. Click on that. And then you fill in your first name and your email address. Perhaps this is a good moment to stop the video for a moment and join up if you want. And then we can proceed after that. Now, I'm not going to guide you through the payment process, because that's self-explanatory. You fill in your credit card details, etc. And then after the payment has been processed, you get an email from Dreamhost with further instructions and links to your hosting domain. Everything will be explained further in the second part of creating your own video channel. In the meantime, I thank you very much for watching, and I hope to see you soon. Thank you very much again. Bye.